check out this crashed ship.
Space adventuring is tiring work.
Guess we can go to Salzburg. I don't know.
We're now in orbit above Fallbrook, Captain.
Alright, let's go check out this ship that we saw crash earlier. Okay, let's go get this targeting module. Wait, are these guys... Oh, they're fighting people. That's fine. You guys can fight all you want. I just need to get by to get to this module, but, Oh shit, they're like fighting each other. Like, these are people that we've helped in the past. They're not bad guys. But let's take these stuff. You guys don't mind, do you? If I take some of these guys' stuff? Nah, you wouldn't mind. You don't care! Okay. I honestly really don't want to run into anything on the way here, but it's a big possibility because apparently this planet is like covered with creatures that want to kill everybody. None of them are friendly. You think you would find, you know, like some of the creatures be like cool with you, you know, make a pet or something. But really, that's not the case. They all want to kill you.
It'll be fun.
Like that. See how they all just want to kill me? Because they're freaking dickheads. Shotgun. Oh! Come and kill him. There you go. Little help. Yeah, I think so. These guys aren't, though. Let me get that plasma cutter. How far are we? Okay, this is right around the corner here. There it is! Mega Raptor, what the hell is that? Manta Queen, let's leave her alone if we can. Might have to take on this Mega Raptodon, most likely, because he's literally right in the freaking way. Why don't the creatures like fight each other? I never walk up on a Raptodon and a... Damn, it's a big bitch. I never walk up on a Raptodon and a freaking... Manta Queen fight. Yeah, we're gonna have to fight this
now
guy.
That was a hunt. Captain, you sure know how to set a woman's heart to beating, that's for sure.
Thank you. Hit him. No? Okay.
I'm ready for this.
Ow. Get that son of a gun. You get him. Thank you. Dead? Kind of glitch out there. Is he dead? What do you drink from the sulfur pit? Hell yeah, man. Thanks for all this freaking ammo. Heck yeah. I like ammo. Thank you. I'll take all of it. Thanks. Oh, that guy's not dead. That guy is, though. It's okay. It's okay. Go ahead and take him down. Okay. And then blast.
I am a storm.
Switching guns. Oh, you got him. Just stay over there, man. Cheat, cheat, cheat. Parvati, get up! Get out of that sulfur pit, stupid. We're almost there. Jesus! They hit hard.
I'll keep an eye on things out here.
Yeah, me too. You have fun, Captain.
Okay. I'll just adventure into this ship by myself then. You guys keep watch. Jeez. Very cool-minded. Very cool-minded. Jesus. Oh, I gotta choose? Ow, that hurt. Well, Graham, like, killed a bunch of people, so I don't know if I want to give him anything. thanks for keeping watch, guys. Yeah, I don't know if I want to give him any of that, because... But I don't know if I want to ally with MSI either, because they're the corporation. But Graham killed people. Like, he knowingly let people get, like, a whole colony get wiped out. He allowed it. Like, he gave the pirates... I don't know if I can forgive him for that, man. That's pretty messed up. But we're gonna have to pick. We have to pick now, so... Sanjar hasn't really led me astray... yet. The other guy is kind of... I don't think he knows what he wants. And we're just... We'll give... We'll give it to Sanjar. Yeah, let's give it to Sanjar, because he seems like an alright guy. He wants to change the corporation and stuff. Let's help him out. Alright, Sanjar, I got something for you.
You ever been off Monarch, Miyoka? Before you met the captain, I mean.
Nah, I mostly just drank and hunted. As soon as you stop to dream of other things...
If the Iconoclasts reach that ship first, there won't be any chance for a peaceful monarch. I don't suppose you've found the targeting module yet. I've sent patrols, but they're running into trouble with the Iconoclasts. Well, because the module controls the weapons systems. Because once we mount them on Stellar Bay's walls, no Marauder or Raptodon will ever be a threat to us again.
Mm-hmm.
Stellar Bay will be as secure as any other settlement in Halcyon.
The point is, this weapon system would be a powerful advantage, and we can't risk the Iconoclast getting it.
Can you imagine what those maniacs would do with weapons like that? They'd wreak havoc.
And roll back all the progress we've made at reconciling with the rest of Halcyon.
Oh, I've known their ilk long enough. Even if they merely sat on the scraps, the threat of a bunch of anarchists holding a gunship would bring the full wrath of the board down on Monarch. We can't afford that.
That's true.
I'm skeptical they'd care enough to wipe us out, but if they did, we wouldn't stand a chance.
Oh, you see our quandary then.
Hmm.
Good, because we haven't a moment to lose. They're all mad. And what's more, they left us. I don't see any way for us to work together. Ugh, not this again.
Remember what we practiced, sir?
Yeah, remember what you practiced.
The words in those reviews were very hurtful, but they do not define me. I am a mantipillar, and my will is my cocoon. I can emerge and become whatever I wish. Normally, I'd find this kind of talk from you quite invigorating. But this is a difficult moment for me. Still, perhaps you have a point.
Yeah, make peace.
Supposing you're right, who exactly would you have me work with? The Iconoclasts are not the most compromising sort. That's an interesting suggestion. I confess I don't know much about her except that she worked for Rizzo.
There ain't a body on this planet that can keep a group patched up like she has. I don't know how she does it.
I'd be willing to consider it, but I need to see her review first. One can't be haphazard about these things. Besides, excellent. Her review would be in the Rizzo offices in Cascadia. Bring it to me, and I'll see if she's qualified. That's surprising. The board's equipment is usually in top shape. After all, they have first access to any fresh parts or a conspiracy? You've spent too much time around Grant.
All right. So let's see if we can make peace first, because that seems like a good option. Okay. Oh good, they're all still dead. What does it say? How do I get in here? Ah, there we go.
Incoming!
What? What the hell? Take him out.
Covering you.
That's the last of them.
I don't think we've been in here before. Alright, Sanjar, I got the review.
What was it like in Edgewater? I hear you workers were on the clock every available moment.
Any luck bringing the iconoclast to the bargaining table? I don't like the idea that they'll be trying for that module while we delay. Very well. I can't promise anything, but let's see what we have here. Well, it seems like she's actually very qualified.
Yes, very.
If it weren't for her, I'd wager the iconoclast would have died off a while ago.
I wasn't expecting to say this, but if you can put her in charge and convince her to agree to a meeting, I'd be willing to discuss terms.
Okay. Alright, let's go change over the power in Okay.
I ought to mention, the iconoclasts are loyal folk. Treat them right, they'll do the same. Turn on them, they'll open fire without a second thought.
Alright, Zora.
Captain, we should chat.
Yes, we
Graham's
should.
Got the right idea, but he isn't the right guy to execute it. I don't even think he's motivated by philosophism anymore. I think he's just guilt-ridden.
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe I'm even saying this, but I keep going over and over it in my head. And the only way I see the iconoclast surviving is we depose him. Okay.
Let's do
Deep
it.
Breaths. This is what's best, Sora. Time to save Monarch.
Let's do it. Graham, it's your time to step down and let Zora take over so there can finally be peace on Monarch.
Captain, you must be back with the access codes to our new ship.
Graham, we need to talk.
We have work to do. This isn't the time for one of our spats. What? Zora?
You're running the iconoclast into the ground, and I don't believe it'll get better after we take Stellar Bay. The troops take orders from me already, and you've brought me as far as you can down the eternal path. It's time to step down.
The troops? Listen
yes,
to
they
you.
Do.
This isn't an army. They aren't soldiers. They're believers, followers. They pick up a gun because you tell them to, not because they want to. And you, Captain, after all you've done for me, for us. You throw behind this mutinous blasphemer? I built this movement from the ground up. I've brought freedom to Monarch, and all these years later, we're still free.
I joined because of her. I believed that you were in it for the Iconoclasts. That you wanted nothing more than to bring freedom to Halcyon. That you were selfless. But I know the truth now, Grim. I know what happened in Amber Heights. You didn't start this movement because you wanted to save us. You wanted to save yourself.
No.
You ran. You needed a clear conscience, so you ran.
I've spent years atoning for my sins.
No, you didn't.
I've studied, meditated, taught. I built the Iconoclasts so that any man could cast away his past for a fresh start.
That's your answer, Graham? You needed a fresh start? After all those innocent lives? I'm sorry. I believed in you once. I did. But it's over. Stand down.
I won't. What happened back then was a mistake, and the colony has moved on. This is my movement. These are my people. If you want to lead them, you'll have to kill me.
That isn't necessary.
Please, don't make me do this, Graham.
If this is where my path ends, I accept
it. Don't make us kill you.
But as long as I draw breath, I will not abandon them.
So be it.
Here they come!
I didn't mean to hit that.
Like your path.
Look at us!
Well, Captain?
Mm-hmm.
Here we are. Killed a lot of people in the name of the Iconoclasts, and it never feels right. But this time, it's especially wrong.
You'll be okay.
You got the Void held me. I'll never remember what that thing is called. The device from the ship. Do you have it? I've thought about it, but I think we're too far gone. Pulling Carlotta's support was crossing a line. You know, Captain.
Exactly.
I never thought about
Thank
that.
God I had persuasion up.
Maybe we could be taught the eternal
Oh,
truth.
We would have been screwed.
Spread the message from within the corporation.
Yes.
All right. If he's willing to talk. Well, then. I've got to prepare a few just-in-case measures. But when you're ready, let's meet at the old OSI church outside Stellar Bay.
Hell yeah. Okay. All right, let's head there. All right, let's go finish this up once and for
Good
all.
Good old Stellar Bay. Only place on the planet that don't stink of sulfur. On account of it stinking like fish instead.
Alright.
Hey.
Hey, what's
Thanks
up?
For coming.
I wish I'd had more time to prepare a proper analysis on the costs and benefits of your proposed union, but I suppose we'll have to improvise.
That's the spirit.
Gotta admit, I really thought I was walking into a trap here. I'm ready.
If it were, I wouldn't be standing here all vulnerable-like.
Sanja. Stellar Bay's got food and walls, and my people need both. If you'll have us, we're willing to share the space.
Do you have any idea what that would cost? Why, drawing up the budget alone is going to take weeks.
Not good enough. I need to move a fair amount of my people into the city. We need shelter, Captain. Suppose some of our healthier folk could offer aid.
Exactly.
Some of us need to stay in the city proper, though.
Captain, this might really work.
Truly, a compromise? I'm not sure I'd ever have heard as much from Graham.
Graham was a murderous fiend. And I'd be shocked if you didn't already know that. His friend? Are you fucking kidding me, Captain? I've been standing with Graham for the better part of a decade while this paperclip cowboy sat behind
his
wall.
Whoa!
This feels like one of those times when everyone at headquarters but me is laughing at something, but you two aren't laughing.
Amber Heights, you hallhead. 10 years ago, Graham had all those people killed.
What? That's not possible, even for him. That's going too far. But that means I had no idea, I swear. Look, we were both fed up with corporate leadership, but I never guessed he'd do something like that.
I think he's being truthful, Captain. I feel it in my gut. Kind of nauseous, but ticklish.
Okay.
You can't take bureaucrats at their word. You back someone into a corner like this, and they'll say anything to get out of it.
Calm down.
Okay.
You're not here for you. You're here for them.
You're right. Sorry. It'll take me a while to get over losing Graham.
You know, I felt the same way years ago when he first left. You know, there was something magnetic about him that let you ignore the things you didn't want to see.
Exactly.
But surely you know what that's like.
Yeah, I do. Okay. If you're willing to house and supply some of us, I'll have our more capable soldiers help out.
As am I. Oh, I can feel my blood pressure lowering already.
Good.
Thanks for coming out, Sanjar. I, guess I'll see you at Stellar Bay.
We done a good thing, Captain.
Yes, we did.
A real good thing. Lots of folks are gonna be better off because of this.
All right. We have brought peace to Monarch. Well, now that that's done, let's go help her out. I want to get done as much stuff on Monarch as I can. That way, when we go to Byzantium, we don't have to come back here for anything. So, let's go ahead and head back to the ship. Alright.
Crew members Ellie and Max are engaged in a heated discussion in the kitchen.
Let's go take down one of these gorilla things.
Destination reached. Scylla.
Hey boss, I've been thinking.
What you been thinking?
Got a hypothetical for you?
Okay.
You got a friend, see? Somebody you knew when you were growing up.
Mm-hmm.
You were close. Then, one day, they up and vanished.
Right.
5 years go by, they send you a message out of the aether. What's going through your head? You got the wrong idea, boss. It ain't like that.
Isn't it?
Guy by the name of Clyde Harlow. He was an old friend of mine. Honestly, he was probably my first and longest friend.
Okay.
I just heard from him. Says he wants to talk to me. Figured I should let you know, seeing as we're on Scylla and all.
Oh, he's on Scylla?
Clyde's got a base on the other side of this rock.
Okay.
I appreciate this, boss. I know you...
Well, then we'll go talk
Remember
to him, since we're already here.
You are not insured.
Thanks. Okay. Thank you. Alright, let's go take us out some of these things.
Alright, here we go!
Nice work!
Peace.
All right. I didn't want to do it so close. Let's see if we can knock him down a couple notches. Where could we see him up here? They start charging. But at least we'll have time to take him out as they charge. Okay.
Right, Felix.
Stay focused.
Okay, they are coming in hard.
Get some.
Here
we go.
Help me out. Next.
Take him down!
To shreds, you said?
Watch this!
There you go!
Score one for Felix!
There we go, baby! Take him out! Hey. Take it off this guy since he was right here. No? Damn, I gotta go to that one. Shit. I was hoping. It's alright though.
Oh, I seen one of these before. This here's Planet Maker Upper? Terraformer. That's the word.
Hey, buddy.
You gotta leave well enough alone.
We're done here.
Jesus, like vaporized them. Going hunting. Take his ass out. Oh, he's already dead. Never mind. Don't do it. I wasted him. Nice.
That queen ain't gonna go down easy. I can't wait. What's up? Outstanding. These ought to be enough. Let's get back to Monarch. There's an old base I used to call home.
Okay.
I can get us in the door, but we'll have to shoot our way through the Queen's brood to get to the center. We'll set the bait there.
Okay.
Password to the door is Charon.
But first, since we're here, let's go help this guy out. Nice, Felix.
Still got it.
Nice job, guys. Nice job. He was on Skilla. Oh, we gotta go to his landing pad? Oh my god. Alright, Graham, where's this guy at? Or Graham, I mean. Felix.
Hey, you. Looking for something?
Yeah.
Where do you think you're going? Yeah. The captain said we might be getting a new recruit. That you, then?
New recruit?
Sounds like Clyde's jumping to conclusions, but yeah. I'm Felix.
You're on a first-name basis with Captain Harlow, huh? All right. Go on through.
Thanks.
Got my sights on you.
Yeah. What? Where the hell is he? Oh. Nice little ragtag team you got going on here, man. Here he is.
Well, hey there, Hullhead. Clawed your way out of the groundbreaker at long last?
Uh-huh. Oh, sorry, were you expecting me to say something? Maybe a long time no see or a you've aged, old man?
Your captain has a sense of humor, Felix. Good. There's a time and place for humor. So, you took Felix under your wing.
I guess so.
Busy. Good. Kid always needed a place to belong.
Right.
He kicks things what need kicking, and we look the other way when he starts talking anti-corporate. It's a good arrangement.
Hear that, Clyde? I've been making something out of myself.
Yeah.
So long as you haven't been making a fool of yourself. I'm sure Felix has no end of stories to tell of your exploits together. I look forward to catching up with the boy. I'm working on something.
Okay.
Something big. Something the likes of which Halcyon has never seen. And I want Felix to be a part of my initiative. I'm fulfilling a promise I made to the boy. That one day, he and I would change the colony together. That day has finally arrived.
The hell are you talking about?
Easy there, Clyde. No one said nothing about throwing in with you. In case you didn't notice, I'm pretty happy where I am.
I'm not asking you to walk away from your captain, Felix. But neither should you allow yourself to be controlled by fear. Change is not to be feared.
The hell are you talking about?
I brought you here because I want to know where Felix's loyalties lie. When the day of our revolution comes, I want to know that I can rely on him. That you feel insulted is a testament to your affection for the boy. I'm not asking you to let him go. Not until he's ready. I understand that Felix is part of your crew, at least for now. If the thought of losing him troubles you, then understand that you're helping him solve a problem for an old friend. I want you to deal with a traitor for me. Name's Trask. Kill him, and bring me proof of his death. His ring should do nicely. Then Felix will have done me a favor, and I will be grateful. I imagine we'll catch up on lost time, have a long talk about his future. I don't contest your claim to Felix's services, but he is his own man, and we are all of us responsible for our own destinies.
Hey, boss has a point. You're talking about me like I'm not even here.
I'm negotiating with your captain. You are his subordinate. We're not a band of common pirates, Captain. We are revolutionaries.
Uh-huh, sure you are.
I expect a certain degree of intestinal fortitude from my soldiers. Trask was a coward. Ratted us out to the board. He's been an informant. Has been for years. When he realized I was onto him, he and his little cadre mutinied. Killed five of my own and tucked tail. I don't know where he's hiding, but his wife might. Rosanna. Lives on the Groundbreaker last I checked. Rosanna knows my crew by name and face, but you're a stranger to her. She'll talk to you.
Clyde offered me a hand when nobody else would. I'd say I owe him a good turn.
There you have it, Captain. A favor for an old friend.
You think so? Maybe we should have a word with Trask. Get his side of the story first.
You'd be wasting your breath bandying words with that traitor. But if it makes you feel better, by all means.
All right.
Remember, I want proof. Bring me his ring. I don't care if the hand's still attached. Here, my token. Think of this as my personal signature. Anyone who knows me by my works will know me by this token.
Okay. Oh, great. More stuff to do. Well, let's go ahead and help out. Oh, I have to walk out of here. Help out, go finish up Monarch. I'm tired of going to Monarch.
Captain, Felix and the Vicar are arguing again.
They're always arguing. Yeah, let's just do this. Just to talk. She might actually send us to Monarch anyway. That will be end up going to Byzantium. In which case, we'll go finish up Monarch and then head to Byzantium. Alright, Rosanna. Where your husband at?
You mind? Trying to have a moment here. Rufus and I are no longer on speaking terms. That's Harlow's mark, no mistake. Guess he's not letting this one go.
Guess
not. I don't want any manner of harm befalling Rufus. Not on my account.
We're not? Oh, right, yeah. We're non-violent sorts. Real diplomatic.
All right, you made your point. Rufus is hiding out in Emerald Vale. Got a few friends with him. That's as much as I know.
Well, that was easy enough. Let's go to the Vale. What?
We are now in orbit above Edgewater, Captain.
Thank you.